button so you will always get notified if I have new videos. Today we are going to vacuum.
Why?
Because we already made a mess because we wrapped up some books and now there's paper.
Okay. Then show them your vacuum.
And then this is our vacuum.
What will you do with that?
I'm gonna vacuum the house today.
Pull. Then show them.
And be careful because you might need the adult's help for this.
In the socket, okay.
And in the socket. This will get a little noisy.
Mom, are you seeing it? You know yung socket, nabuhol. Move mo yung chair. Move mo yung chair. Move mo yung chair.
Tired?
Little. Still got it. Okay. That was tired. I was tired already.
Okay. Secure.
Okay.
Careful, huh? Use your hands. Didi, pag press. Ayan. Okay.
I vacuumed the whole house today. The kitchen, the living room, and our bedroom. Not the CR. So, as you can see, I also removed the vacuum and vacuumed these sofas. And next time, be careful with the vacuum if you're using your vacuum, because there is a surprise twist in your vacuum. See? Then you should be careful. See? There can be a surprise.
Nagulat si Tamtam. Kasi chon pa. Make sure to switch off next time.
Yes, make sure to switch off next time. And then when you're gonna pull your trench or your vacuum, you should hold this and hold your trench or your trench at the same time, or else that would happen.
And make sure to ask.
Make sure to ask help from a grown up next time.
Pag magpa-plug na.
When you're gonna plug a vacuum. Because you want to be careful with these metal pots.
You
gotta be careful with those metal pots.
Hmm. Oh, tama. Okay na yan.
And when you plug it, you need help. And don't forget to subscribe and like the video. And click the notification bell. Bye! Thank you.